Nah, I'm good. I'm just sick of shit, nigga. Nah, let's finish this shit. Let's do it.
And I got a couple of flows. You never seen it. I'm giving you all of my heart. Everything that I'm feeling inside. Don't look up out in the records. Repugnant pundits that push agendas and pass judgment. My confidence consequently squandered. I'm being honest. These moments never lapse. I sit and watch them pass me, but still find time for the craft throughout the midst of madness. This mind-numbing tactic has now been a major factor. What you see as monotonous becomes my daily practice. Study the rhyme book from front to back till I know it all. It's every adjective. It's every consonant. It's every similar verb noun that's fortified. It's for the soul, but it's all composed like a fragile mind.
Yes, love. Knowledge, look up.
Don't know what they mean. They're special just for you. Why I'm speaking better on the stove. Cooking up a dream. Turning diamonds into snow.
Now, in my family at work, they whole lives. I've seen them struggle and survive. That's where I learned the meaning of sacrifice. To love someone so much that you put your dreams on the shelf. To provide a life for them that you never had for yourself. I recall all their mess and D-run. Arguments over low funds. Roaches inside the dresser, but never settle for less of these rappers. Speak of progression is all they've actually seen. That this mind-boggling selfishness is old. Materialistic shit can fix all of your problems and situations. And if it's I've seen what money does to the soul, it muddies it. If there's no moral compass, but you've amassed an amount of wealth, then invest in the crucifix and attempt at saving yourself. I can tell you was fucking hopeless. But that would be pessimistic to post a child for contain negativity. I will never be, no longer am I lost in my thoughts. I'm doing the best I can, I have to put myself in their shoes. How hypocritical am I to judge what someone's been through? Or why they act the way they act and do the things that they do? It's all perspective, we subject ourselves to different vices. And my advice is be decisive with decisions you make. Don't be overtly obsessed, find some balance to truth. Everything in due time, it's not as bad as you think. The frame you're seeing things through, just multiply it by two. And you'll see a bigger picture than the one you currently view. Yes, Lord.
Tattoos, don't know what they mean. They're special just for you. Why I'm speaking better on the stove. Cooking up a dream, turning diamonds into snow.
And I wanted to make it, I guess. I live with the criticisms. People are given the beginning and put it upon a pedestal. A pendant for your thoughts, but I never asked for change. My work ethic's ridiculous and yours is not the same. I swear to God that I wrote it all with a pure intention. The truest testament with no excessive false aesthetics. You couldn't imagine.